Hey, Dad! I found the perfect tree!
Where?
Right there.
Nope.
Oh, man.
I'm dreaming.
I found the perfect one!
Christmas.
If you listen carefully, you might be able to hear some parental disputes over the size of trees. It's going well.
Trees up. Listen.
How cold is it?
Really cold.
Sleigh bells in the snow. The snow.
I
am dreaming of a white Christmas.
Too many holes. Can you ever have enough holes?
You can never have enough holes, in my opinion.
I don't like blue trees, and I don't like trees with spaces and holes in them. I don't like blue trees. Got too many holes.
God!
We interrupt our program to bring you this important message.
It just saw a snowflake. We're no closer to finding a tree. I want to go home. I think my mom was eaten by a bear. Oh, there she is. Make it long. Hour 4. I lost one of my We're rolling. Hour 6. Lost my family.
That's stop number 1. We almost got it. We are so close.
Feliz Navidad.
This is all dead, and this is all dead, and this is all empty, and I don't want this tree.
Oh, absolutely. I'm along with
just real quick.
Yeah.
Because I see some here that I like, and that we could fill in with ornaments.
We found it. My dad is cutting down the tree. Oh! Mom, it only took 2 stops this year.
I told you.
It's the most wonderful time of the year. With the kids jingle belling and everyone telling you be of good cheer. It's the most wonderful time of the year. It's the happiest season.